Welcome back. This is Detective Talks with playthrough part 4 of The Order, 1886. Okay, we left off last time in chapter 4. The assassination plot was the last mission, and now we are about to commence chapter 5, Agamemnon Rising. And there's only the one mission in this that I can see, but more may appear once I go through them, and it's the Agamemnon.
Sentinel 5, we are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel 5 is easing back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel 5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, Monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. We move on your mark.
Very well. Ygraine! Lafayette!
Okay, you've got to...
This is not precarious, my friend.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
Do a circular motion with your left control stick. Clockwise. Your left control stick.
I'll shadow you. Let's go.
Now you pull to the left on your left stick, or push to on your right, depending on what side of the rail.
Stow your gear. Lafayette and Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly.
Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Calls of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you. Who is the old man you are talking to on Mayfair and Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Grayson.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time. Remember, stealth mode.
Marquis.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave. The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go.
Alrighty then. This looks very exciting. Which way am I going? No. Where are you going, dude?
Secure the cockpit. Await further orders.
And us?
This wins you.
Oh, let's see what happens. Oh, okay, I've got to get to there. Are those dots for me? What the hell? Okay, here we go.
All the same. If you ask me,
Redcoats
were not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is good. Asking you.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
Wait for me, shift. I better get to my post.
The lock appears to be magnetic. We should find the control unit.
They call it. Well, looks like a death trap to me.
What the?
Job for a mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built ship in my eye.
What up?
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
Maybe loose wire? The breakers? No. That won't work. Oh.
Security operations, come in. Be sure to have someone verify that the cargo is secure.
Okay, let's just keep on sneaking. Look at all this beautiful machinery. Looks good.
I can see three in the cockpit. The guard may present a challenge.
We'll just have to improvise.
Settle in, boys. Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark. Three.
Can't even tell we're airborne when I'm back in the hall.
Two.
But here, all those clouds
one.
And...
Shit, here we go. Quick time.
We seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
Wow, this looks amazing. Oh, the gadgetry.
I have control of things here. Though I do hate to miss a good swy.
Okay, head to the ballroom undetected. Oh my god. Look at the seats. Very plush. Operations, no access.
Always forgets to keep the comms and the door locked.
Shit. Fuck it. Okay, don't do that. Let's go again. I've got time to look around now. Let's do this.
Damn it, Bailey. Always forgets to keep the comms and the door locked.
Excuse the angling. The camera to your advantage. Go, 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 go.
flight deck. This is security operations.
Shit.
H4 detail hasn't reported for shift change. Is Bailey still up there with you? No. He left a few minutes ago. Maybe he stopped for a cigarette. You don't sound familiar. Is the captain available? He's at the helm. This is
pilot. To take him out.
I'll send someone to find out. If that's all, we need to get back to work. Cheers. Very well.
Don't have to worry about him shooting me now. Here we go. Hold down the L2, left trigger. Rotate with the right until you get a slower pulse. Oh, fuck it. Go to the next one. And the next one. Nice. Oh, shite. Gotta take him out. Maybe I don't need to. Just let him go away. Okay. Oh shit. The fuck am I meant to be going to? Fuck it. Take him out before the other one comes back. Oh no!
3-day trip.
Oh, shit.
It's been only a couple of hours since we left.
Shit, I'm in trouble. Oh, both of them? Seriously? I'm gone. Oh my god. I should go this way first.
Did you hear? The company posted sharpshooters down at Blackwall.
Just a rumor. But best keep clear of the docks, just the same. And if there is any truth to it.
Go, get in there, man. Go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Maybe I've got to go out there. I think so. Go.
I, our Lord Hastings, should be none the wiser.
Oh, what's in here? Morning Post, United India Company, latest acquisition deemed pervasive. Okay. Getting there. Whew.
Percival, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother? What is the Night Commander doing here?
Everything seems to be running smoothly.
Yes, Lucan. Quite smoothly. We shall be in Portsmouth in a few hours.
Indeed. Then off to the Americas.
Damn it! He was to escort the Lord until the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting the rebel agent.
Galahad is right. Alistair will not appreciate being kept out of this.
Worry about that later. He might yet be welcome support if the situation requires it. We proceed as planned.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point.
Plot thickens. That beautiful timber. Coloring is amazing. It will look different on everyone's monitors, obviously, or TVs. It looks great on my smart TV, my LG 200 Hz. The coloring is just amazing. You can just tweak it. I set it to movie setting.
In position. Weapons hold confirmed.
The rebels are using stolen company uniforms. They'll be dressed as guards.
Guards without proper insignias. The uniforms in Whitechapel didn't have shoulder patches.
Indeed. Keep me informed.
So I can see. Badge confirmed. The guard nearest Hastings checks out.
Excellent. Check the remaining guards.
No patch. Percival, we have a rebel on the ground floor.
Understood. Keep searching.
Percival, the guard atop the stairs is bona fide.
Good. Keep looking.
Can't see the correct shoulder. There is a rebel on the opposing balcony.
Acknowledge. Make sure you check them all.
That was the last one.
Good. Eliminate any threats.
Acknowledge. Weapon loaded.
Good hunting. Galahad, have you cleared the rebels?
Certain.
Rebels!
Get Hastings out, now!
Get him out of here!
Hastings got away. I need backup. Everyone look to plan B.
Percival, the mark is down. Rebels incoming. I need support now.
Understood. We'll converge on you.
Okay. Nice. Come on. Come on. Fuck it. Where is he? The hell? Can't shoot through the wall. Go downstairs. Where now? Stop the rebels from entering the foyer. Okay. Shit.
From the rebels.
How
many of them are on this bloody ship?
God blimey! Oh, bloody hell!
Okay, go, 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 go. Oh shit. What the fuck? Okay, gotta go out.
What's that?
A bomb just detonated on the front engine.
Everyone, fall back!
I, ma'am!
You!
Everyone, there's a rebel commander on board. It's the woman from Whitechapel. I'm in pursuit.
Do not let her get away.
Great.
This is an emergency. Repeat.
sake.
Percival, I've managed to capture one of the rebels.
Good. Keep him restrained. I'll be there shortly.
I hope I'm going the right way. Oh no.
Severe damage to the starboard side. Emergency response teams to V12 and V13.
Oh god. Come on, man. Let's go. Hell. That's it. Jump it, jump it. Ooh, what the hell are they?
Damn it! Percival, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem. The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody. All right, I'm on my way back.
Oh, look at the
call reasonable.
Escape boats.
We could not have foreseen these circumstances, Alistair. Your mission to Whitechapel was to remain covert. I have received word of numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London hospital. And now this!
I intend to stand by my word. I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
Sebastian, you do understand. There is little I can do to protect you from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor or of the Order.
Your father will see reason. Right now, our concern should be finding the other device before it detonates.
Good night, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things get worse.
Sir Lucan will escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will join you as soon as we can. Izzy, see to these people, then head to the cockpit.
No, I'm coming with you.
Izzy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship.
I...
Your brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
Okay.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
Okay, I think I'll leave that here. And this will be played through part 4. And I'll be back very soon. Okay, find the rebel saboteurs. I'll take it. Well, it's not down there. Back through here. Okay, I've got to go with him.
The rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
The rebel leader. She and an accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it.
I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold.
All gentry are away. Repeat, all gentry are away. Company personnel can report to the remaining lifeboats. Kitchen and support staff, stay well clear.
Company rats fleeing their sinking ship.
Okay, let's go in there.
Get one of
what you need, then we should move on.
Ooh.
Find the arsenal. Quartermaster has stocked this ship well enough to support a small army.
The company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
Here we go. Ready, sir?
Maybe rebels ahead. Be ready.
Get the door. I'll cover you.
The remaining passengers will be offloaded at the nearest mooring tower.
All this to kill one man. The rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. But something's amiss. This is too bold even for them.
You may be right. But we still must stop them from making things worse.
My goodness, going down.
Everyone, please stay calm. There's no reason to panic.
No, we are still in the assassination. Rebels.
I'm moving to the second device.
On my mark.
Damn it! Get to the oven!
Need rescuing, man. Oh, the drink, the drink. Yep, I will, sir. Come on, smoke. Okay. What have we got here? Oh, shoddy.
I need to reload.
Let's give it a crack. Oh!
Clear. Keep moving. We have to find that second device.
Come on, come on.
Target down.
Okay, he covers one side, I cover the other. The hell? Oh, shingies.
I'm reloading.
Oh my god, that fight. It just goes upwards.
Rebel neutralized from the mark.
Wow.
He must have gone through there.
I bet it. Change.
Oh,
Can you get through?
I think so.
Look out!
That was a close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way.
There's no time! Go on without me, I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark!
Isn't it the way in these games? You go that side, I go this side. We're separated. Funny shit. Okay. Bon voyage. Okay. Here we go. Oh, fire, fire. I've got to find somewhere I can hide behind.
Do what you can, Marquis. Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
Oh, here he comes.
Continuing my pursuit.
Oh, cool.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship and will sweep back towards you.
The rebel saboteurs, yeah. Oh, what am I doing? Downstairs.
Hold your fire! There's no time, Percival. We have to stop him.
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy.
Then prove it. Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on unobstructed.
They won't. We'll see to it.
It's too late.
Sebastian!
Friend. You don't have to do this.
What? What the hell happened there? This suicide bomber.
Gray, Sebastian. Come in. Please.
Start of the game. Actually, that there's probably closer to the end because this is all a flashback.
Damn it.
Man, this looks absolutely stunning. Wow. Man, some work went into this game.
Sagramore, Elian, we've lost contact with Percival and Galahad. I need any able-bodied knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
Lady, no one is believed to have survived the crash.
It's me.
Gray? Gray, respond. Where the hell are you? Everyone! Sir Galahad is alive! Find him!
You have to pull on that left stick to the left and down a bit and tap on the X fast.
I'll do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Gray.
It's all right, is he? I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
My condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Grace. Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass. How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The council awaits our presence. Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
Okay, that's about it.
For over six centuries,
I'll be back with the next chapter and play through part five.
Entire kingdoms perish.
Detox out. Others.